on a big losing streak, so yeah, there's that.
Wow. I'm gonna play one, and then I gotta figure this out.
I'm always on a losing streak when I play with you guys.
That's cap.
That's a... we did do that one win streak for, like, ever.
They will regret opposing me.
Why am I always getting... Anyone got a roll? Rolls.
I don't want any of these.
No.
I have rolls if y'all need it.
Please.
Actually, we do need AP. Oh no, we have you, yeah.
I don't want any of these.
This is a solid team. I have another reroll for you if you want, Matt.
Do it.
Yumi!
Oh, there's the cat.
Yo, there's the fucking cat. Hey, can I go with Dark Harvest?
Who are you?
Caitlin, we're a Concord.
Dark Harvest, I think. Well, actually, no.
If you're going Lethality,
it depends on where you go.
We're Lethality.
If you're going Lethality, then Dark Harvest.
Yeah.
So,
thank you.
Yesterday or last night, I was talking with Issa and Charm, and I was designing a mod pack for Minecraft for dinosaurs. Would you guys be interested? Basically, Jurassic World in Minecraft.
What?
Would you guys be interested in playing Jurassic World in Minecraft?
Dinosaurs. Jurassic World. Dino Minecraft.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm down. Oh, this is perfect for me. That York is gonna get ulted. That Mordekaiser is gonna get ulted. Fjord is gonna be a problem.
Oh shit, I have my package here. One second.
Okay, so now I'm running into the issue with 2K where it's making me go online. Oh fuck, but it's cracked. God damn it. Oh, I just wanna fucking get my shit.
Okay, so I'm gonna go Super Bruiser. I'm gonna go Gore Drinker and nothing but take items.
Well, Lethality. Dark Marvins. You're going Bruiser?
Just Gore Drinker and that's it. We need our cat. And we need
our cat's getting his package.
Okay, I'm coming. Don't start any fights yet. Hold up, one second.
Wait.
Too late.
Motherfucker.
Massive damage. Let's go.
That was actually a lot of damage.
Bitch. Must lost your damn mind.
Oh, okay.
Who you think you is, bro?
Yeah.
How's she doing?
No, I don't know, she's just standing still. Help. Okay, cool.
Nice.
Oh damn. I missed too much. Cue him up.
Thanks, Matt.
Shit.
I tried. I'm too slow, Matt. I'm sorry.
This guy used a lot of mana, no. Wait.
Watch out, John. Run.
I don't know. Fuck you. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Ah!
Your voice cracking again.
What is happening?
I sorted too. God dang it.
I missed everything.
No, because John just randomly screamed. I'm like over here just trying to figure out why.
Yeah, why did you scream? I don't. We were. You're all the way right here.
Thanks, Matt. Abandon ship! Abandon ship! That's basically what Matt just did!
Yay! Did it.
Let's go. Oh, nice.
Oh, that Poppy is good. Huge. That Poppy's smart.
Yeah, Damn Poppy.
Since we have an actual tank and me as a crazy ass bruiser.
Correct. Oh.
I'll peel.
I don't have mana.
I'm low. I'm half.
Damn, John is actually fed.
Sorry.
What the heck, John is fed? This never happens.
Yeah, this never
true,
happens.
True.
Go ahead. Get the hell.
I need a clarity.
I gotta get.
GG flash.
Wait, who?
Oh, the Poppy flash for that.
Oh.
Nice.
God, dude.
Yep. Oh!
Oh.
Oh! Oh!
He's help me.
Got him.
That was a good ult, but, fine.
No. You set it up perfectly. That's all you.
Alright. Y'all get a room.
Hey, go on, get this out. Do jack shit, John. What the hell, man? You're supposed to carry us.
Look at the leaderboard.
Mr. 8-0.
Oh, this luck is insane, bro.
Thank you.
Try to use that on the voltage. He's talking to the morgue.
Shit.
Get away from him.
Yep.
I am not going to get trapped like last time. How did that hit her?
I don't think so.
Oh no, Poppy!
Oh no.
Oh, she's still alive.
Yeah, she's
still
insane.
Alive. Like, what is that?
Legendary, baby!
You need to die, dude. How are you
goal?
Fucking 9-0?
4.3.
4.3?
Yeah.
Fucking ass.
Scale flash.
Fuck out of here, bro. Oh, she's bloodthirsty. Dude, they've been falling for this trap. Like, it's literally right at the edge of the bush. Oh,
I have ult in 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
How much gold do you have, John?
4.8.
Oh, God.
4.8 now.
Yeah.
Hey, get away from my cat!
No!
Oh, that kill was scary. That kill was scary.
Yeah, back up, dude. Back up. Yeah, that kill will scale.
That kill is so scary.
Yeah.
It's not kill that I'm scared of. I'm more scared of the Fiora because she's a hyper carry and.
Hyper carry.
It's gonna be disgusting when that shit happens.
Yeah. I agree with that statement.
Okay.
Run away! Oh.
I'm working on my brambles right now. Make sure make sure you get your XM orb. Arc, I mean.
Oh, what the hell?
That was a waste of an ult. Get the kill.
Oh, he's still alive? Bruh. No way.
Don't run a ghost.
Yeah, He's actually insane.
I missed. Yeah, you're getting hit by tower.
Ah!
I have ult.
I'm low. I need mana. Holy.
I have ult in 6 seconds.
Okay. Ah, you missed.
Oh!
Nice!
Need help. For the help. Oh, there's another one back here.
Alright, let's get it. Get out, Matt!
Thank you. This guy is insane.
Okay, dude, we actually need to push, because look how far they got our turret.
Alright, let's do it.
I have ult in about another minute. So about 10 minutes, at 10 minutes, I should have ult.
Okay.
Dude, you hurt.
Oh, this guy, watch out! Help!
That set was really low.
So the Fiora went straight for me! Oh wow, they got our tower. They might get their second one too, actually.
Yeah, they have enough time.
Fuck!
You have your Axiom Arc yet? Or you're getting
it? I'm working on it.
Okay.
Okay, we can... Oh, save it! Save it! You're gonna be a fucking die right now.
Nice.
Fucking bitch. Can we get this? Got it.
I'm marked.
Hey, somebody,
I'm fighting all the bruisers in the tribe. I'll try and get tower.
Okay, I can't. That's too much. The poor cat! Oh my god!
He's so slow!
Yeah. The cat needs boots! Oh man, they got that. It's fine, it's fine. I'm coming back. Four. Oh,
nice
that
damage.
Was huge!
Fucking Kayla's pushing. What a loser.
Yeah. Oh! Fuck! I got ulted by the freaking...
Help! Okay.
Nice! Okay, yeah, he started targeting me now, so that's not good. Oh, that sucks. We all shine on. Like a diamond. Don't wait for action mark. On the way. I'm gonna wait.
Back. Nice! Focus this bitch.
Let's go.
Sorry, I think
no, you're good, you're good.
Okay, she's actually a problem, bro.
Dude, she is.
I need to get a
fucking Fiora.
Fiora is always a bit, is always a problem. You already have Oblivion Orb. Yeah, you're fine.
I'm gonna get it if I can.
Oh.
Just set up traps. You're fine. You're dead.
No, I can't. Fucking piece of shit.
Hop to me.
Get closer.
I need heals. I should need anti-heal.
I'm just gonna wait.
Just run. Just fucking run. I fucking hate Mordekaiser. Like, he scales so hard. Like,
John, you want to get QSS instead? This way you can just QSS out of, ship.
QSS? What is it?
It's like a, you know, Quicksilver Sash.
Oh, Quicksilver? Yeah, I think that's... Yeah.
Okay, mom.
Bro, I swear.
Matt, get on me!
I'm dead.
Oh, it's
that's game.
Fine, Matt.
I'm fucking dead.
That's game.
Yeah, that's game. I can't.
Nobody's peeling for me!
Attack the Senna.
John, this fucking boss. See? This is the luck we get, bro. What the hell? I feel like it's just comp, like, late game. It's
yeah,
tough.
They had a bunch
early
of scalers.
Early game is easy, but, like, yeah. Late game is definitely hard. Oh, man. What the hell? Yeah, Mordekaiser just became unkillable late game. What the hell?
Fiora, too.
Yeah.
Did they change the lobby screen?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
They also changed a Mumu, so if you play a Mumu, they change his Q.
Really? What did they change about it?
No, it has two charges now. So you can Q once and you wait 2 seconds and then you can Q again.
Mm. Oh.
His damage with his E, his tantrum, his little bandage things, it changed.
To what?
It's a lot stronger. It's just stronger. Ooh, new champion.
Always trust your
speed. First
bro,
time new
really?
Champ. First time new champ.
Oh, the new champ. Let's go.
What champ is that?
She's new. I just got her too.
Zeri, the...
The
Spark of Zaun.
What is she?
ADC. ADC, yeah.
ADC.
Interesting.
She does do good.
Basically, you shield her, she gets bonus movement speed and attack. If I ult and then I start hitting everybody in the face, I get more movement speed.
Yeah.
It's stupid.
Pretty strong.
How are you feeling, Dennis? Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling better than before, yeah, but still sick as hell. Zillion Pike, who nearly casted it as a Juani.
Oh, Cassidy's annoying, bro.
It's not the Cassidy I'm worried about, it's the Pike and the Zillion.
Oh, just see wait late game, bro. Just wait till he scale. No, just wait till you see him scale. If he's good, though. He's got Dark Harvest.
Why is Matt muted?
He's shy, that's why. Give him this.
I'm eating.
Oh, okay. You're eating? Okay. But...
here we go.
Oh, it's a passive. Okay, cool.
Let's go.
If I can just get this to work. I'm a fucking rat.
So what do your abilities do?
Oh.
Was close.
So if I shoot through a wall, my W gets wider and stronger. My E, I can go through like cliffs and shit, and it's a dash, so I'm like this.
I'm over here getting pulled, and like I shielded like twice. No one came to help except for like Twitch.
That's me. Hello. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm still alive.
Everyone's getting poked down. I can't do much.
All right, let's just stay away from the bushes.
I don't want to get pulled, or I want to get hit by that.
I'm gonna farm if I can. I can tell fights are already annoying. Oh, fuck. Oh my. Alright, anybody with Zillion Time Bomb, please step away.
I think we lost this.
Yeah, I picked the champion, I don't know how to play.
As always.
you should win a practice mode first.
Nah, that's fine. Oh, my Q doesn't cast mana? Hey, yo!
Yeah? Fucking do them, bitch! Oh, my.
What's that? Oh, it's Paul.
Holy fuck, all the Squidwards are here.
Whoa, what's going on?
Hey, it's Klein! He lives!
I am here!
Get away from me, get away from me!
He's dead, he's dead.
Next Saturday.
I hate this.
If y'all need me, I will be doing nothing.
Thank you.
Thanks.
That's Bum Rush B, boys and girls.
Dude, I hate Nidalee. I hate Nidalee. I hate Nidalee.
Yeah, they have like the dumbest freaking call.
Yep.
Of course, I get flashed. Ulted.
No, he has... Oh.
Oh, he does? Fucking... Okay, yeah, this game is
Remember,
lost.
They have FF a zillion.
We need an FF.
Okay, well, You see,
how long does it take to surrender? Is it?
I think it's like 9 minutes.
Or 9 minutes? Okay, we got 6 minutes. Everybody dance at the next. Holy fuck!
Just don't get hit,
bro.
Just dodge. See?
Bro, I'm not even level 6 yet.
Just don't get hit. See?
Man, I need my ult.
Oh, fucking Kassadin.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Don't underestimate Cat, bro. I mean, Cass.
Oh, that shouldn't have hit me, but okay.
Oh, fuck. Come on, B-Hop. The autumn. Oh, get his ass, Oh, but you jumped the wrong way. Toss a rock at him. Come on. What the, how you gonna...
He does his W. Don't worry
about it. He actually got it, nice.
Nar's OP, man. Nar's OP.
Yeah, when he goes big. Oh my god. Stupid cast. Never again. Right.
I'm dead.
GG's. Oh, the stun. Oh, and I hate this game. Oh, wow. He actually hit me with that. Fucking hell.
Shit, okay, Matt.
No way. Okay, so they could just die.
They can, because they have unlimited lives with that zillion, and that's- I hate it. I just suck. I just suck.
Yeah, we can't help it if we're gonna get plugged down, yeah. So y'all need to adjust or something.
It's not that hard. It's not that easy, man.
Yes it is, you just move.
No, it's not, dude. It's not that easy, bro. I don't know what to tell you.
Look, if you just saw it, just say that.
No, I don't know, bro. Oh, the Cassidy in the bush. Typical Cassidy and fucking players. I'm one of them.
So I'm one of them.
Yeah. Oh, the castings.
Nice.
There we go. Okay, I need lifesteal.
What you need is to start getting some farm.
Honestly.
How about you save me some, bitch?
Nah, back off.
Don't back off, fight him! What a man.
No, we're gonna come back like the last game, like the other team.
Help! Fuck this trash ass shit.
Didn't we lose last game?
Yeah, we did.
No, like how the other team came back on that.
Oh.
Oh yeah, the other team came back. Oh. This guy's so fucking.
No, I lag.
You and your damn lags.
Don't kill him.
Oh, this guy was looking for me, bro. Fucking shit, are you serious?
I'll say it. Dennis, clean up. We're good.
Yeah.
He's going for it.
Oh. He can throw a rock, right?
Something? Yeah, he can. But only in the big form.
Oh.
Back off. Nice kill.
That's not good.
Snowball.
Yeah, no balls. Actually, none at all.
I heard him say snowball.
Snowball. Dang. Dang, everybody in league over here!
Let's go, you wanna be our fifth qual?
Hell to the no!
Fucking garbage at that game. I'm a fucking bot and get baited.
I'm gonna get you baited.
It's okay. We just need a fifth.
No.
We all have fun.
No.
Wait, we're having fun?
maybe.
My man said maybe.
What? I can't.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh, he's going big.
Oh, just
he has his rage.
We're just stalling for time. Oh.
Oh, is that AP? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, it is, it is. I just noticed
it. It is. I thought it was AP, Sazwani, but it isn't.
Okay, so I get killed with a noodle instead. I don't know how. Let Matt take a shit.
Oh, Matt needs to take a shit?
Yeah, he needs to take a shit.
You can wait.
Oh, fuck.
What the? Wow. Disrespecting his bowels.
Damn, I hope you slightly feel better tomorrow.
No. Not even fully better.
Only slightly.
Only slightly.
I surrendered.
I started it.
I don't know who said no, but like seriously, I surrendered.
I think the fourth said no.
Yeah, the random.
Or not the fifth. Yeah.
Matt said no. I need to try this again. They do this.
Okay. I don't like Zeri. She's not all that fun.
Okay, I wasted my money.
Wasted your money.
My in-game currency.
Your blue essence.
Yes.
I have so much of that. I don't think like me buying anything would be like wasting anything just because I have so
much. How much do you have?
I have 114k.
Yo, what the?
You didn't buy the Werewolf skin when it was out?
So,
no, like blue essence. Skin?
Okay, so there was a Werewolf skin that's for Blue Essence. It was the Save the Manatee or what skin is it called? I don't know what the skin is called.
I don't either.
I don't fucking know. I don't play this game. And I don't play Warwick either, so.
Also, it's a nice skin. Yes, Earth the Manatee. So he's pretty much wearing a manatee over his, fur. Because, yeah, Earth.
Oh my god, this is so dumb. I cannot play online. my god, this is so stupid. Okay.
I told you it was spicy. Okay, okay. Things I wish I knew earlier in Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl.
I bought that game and I still haven't played it.
Oh, what?
Pokemon. Because I wanted to stream it, but then, like,
I was just waiting for a capture card thingy or whatever. I don't know.
No, I have one. It's just I never got around to doing it.
Let me know if you want to do a Pokemon Nuzlocke.
I am down, actually, for that.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm down, because I've never done one.
Okay, so have you watched Jaden Animations or no?
I used to watch a lot of Shady Penguin. I don't know if you know him, but
Shady Penguin?
Yeah.
So with Jaden Animations, she did a recent Nuzlocke with her a friend, and it's called a Soul Link.
Mm-hmm.
Here, let me just give.
Yeah, I know what I know what Soul Links are. That's what Shady Penguin plays.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you want to try?
I am down. Like it, you know. Wait, does it have to be randomized or we just play like regular?
We can play regular, but it's gonna be super challenging because you know you find the same things over and over.
Yeah, yeah. So like
It is better off randomized, but like I don't know how to randomize shit. I mean
I wouldn't even know how to do it yet either. But so the way it works is like when we each get like one encounter per route, right? And then whatever encounter we get together, those two are linked. So if one dies, they both die and we can't use it again, right? That's how it works?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that actually sounds like a lot of fun, though.
You sounded like, oh. Okay.
No, it actually sounds like a lot of fun because I've never done anything like that, so I'm down to try.
Yeah, I don't think we don't have to do the whole the like what they did. Like if we catch the same or have the two same types, because it's gonna be hard if we don't.
Oh yeah, yeah. I know something they do that. Yeah. I don't know. We can figure it out.
Yeah,
we can figure it out later, and then we'll see what.
Like, but the Soul Link thing, I think I'm gonna do. Wait, you have Diamond or do you have Pearl?
I have Diamond.
Okay, we can just whatever. Diamond's whatever.
Oh, you have Diamond. Well, that's not gonna work.
Well, actually, I
don't. You have Pearl too?
My sister has Pearl. Oh, I can just borrow her Pearl and then start on my own, you know, account and shit.
Yeah, yeah.
And then from there, I don't know. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, when do you want to do this?
Whenever, really.
Actually, wait. Let me get better. Like, let me get like not sick. Or
yeah.
Man, if you play randomizer, that should be hilarious.
That would be awesome. Like, you would get just like random encounters like the first route.
Like, I feel so like this, like with her recent video, her partner got like a whole bunch of legendaries like from the get-go, and she gets like bullshit.
Yeah. What is Quad doing? Oh, he's playing Valorant.
Like always.
Good luck. Headshots only.
Terry is also playing Valorant.
Dude, it's gonna be so fucking cold this weekend.
It is, yeah. It's cold to, right? Like,
yeah, it's been cold for like the past 2 days. Like, I fucking hate this shit.
But do you prefer that or the hot?
The hot.
I actually do prefer summer over winter.
Really?
Yeah.
I prefer a good.
I prefer winter just because I can just fucking put something on. It's like, you know.
Do you? Oh, I like you put some extra paddings on, man. Like. I don't know how you deal with it.
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
Wait, what do you mean?
Like, it's an extra shirt under another shirt, and I'm over here just like, oh my god.
How do you know any of this?
Because of the times I massage you.
Oh?
At Claws.
You only massage you like twice.
Oh?
Yeah, and I was like, what's under here? Is that another shirt? And it's like, oh yeah, it's another shirt. I was like, oh, okay.
That's sus, man.
Very, very sus.
Sussy. Yeah.
Sussy bunda.
I guess. Dang, Matt's taking a big poo.
Yeah?
A mad dumpy.
All right, I got 2K to work. Let's go. Easy dog.
Easy dog. All right, let me stop this. Yeah.
Music's stupid, though.
But you gotta be careful with boiling. Fryers.
Boiling fryers?
Yeah, so there's a way to there's several ways to clean a fryer. Of course, taking out the oil, putting in water. Okay, so like first of all, when cleaning out a fryer,
yes.
You take out the grease or the fry oil out first, and then you make sure that it's completely cleaned out, right? And then after you do that, you shut, you close down the vault or the valve, fill it with water, and then, or you scrub and then you fill it with water and boil it. Turn off the fryer again, take out the water, and then put in the new oil in. But these guys didn't do that. And you have to make sure that the water is at a certain limit, otherwise it'll just boil over and it, like, go into the other fry oil things.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Cleaning lessons from Dennis, everyone.
Yeah, sorry. I've worked at fast food, and this one guy showed me how to do it.
Thank you.
Where did you work? Waterburger?
No, to me learning this one was Jack in a Box. But yes, I did work out at Waterburger too. It was Jack in a Box first for like a few years, and then Waterburger for about a year and a half. And then the Japanese place for about 3 years. And now the massage spa.
Nice, nice.
I went from a big upgrade. And I like it. It's fun. I hardly do anything. Half the time I'm on TikTok.
That's true. Huh.
Are you gonna like import your face on your character again, John?
No, I can't. Cause because this is pirated. So
you mean you got it for free, right? Like not yeah, for free.
That's
like,
right.
Like,
that's
you,
right.
You
got it for
you
fucking
got it
free.
Illegal.
Because EA
way.
Is shit. Fuck 2K, dude.
No. You got it a company. Completely legal way. Right?
Oh. Sure, yeah, why not? Yeah, something like that. Yeah, I knew a guy, another guy, and he gave it to me.
Yep.
But fuck 2K.
But unfortunately, like, due to unknown reasons, you know, with the connection issues and things like that, you just don't have.
No, listen, hear me out. Hear me out. I bought 2K20 for like $30-something, right? And that was like a year ago, 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And so now they're doing this thing where every 2 years they're gonna shut down the servers. And so they're basically trying to make
you
buy new ones.
Buy the new one.
Buy new ones, yeah. Which is dumb because the old games you can't even play like offline because they connected the my career to fucking online for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah. So fuck them. This is literally a fuck you. Kind of glad I didn't waste.
That's basically how EA works.
Pretty much though. That's EA's MO is just like to
yeah cash grab right there.
Pretty much.
Yeah, it's kind of bull. But anyways, I made my character. Fuck this. I'm gonna make my 7'3" center again, boy. Let's go. Oh, okay.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh, that was probably one of the worst shits I ever took in a while.
Damn, bro, really?
Yeah, it took a while, man. Are you okay?
Yeah. It was one of the worst ones, but I felt so good.
Ew.
Whoa.
Like, after relief, I mean, after, like, it
yeah,
came out.
Yeah, I felt like I was built up for a while.
Hey, John, you
shut up!
Wait, what did he say? Hang on.
He said it was building up for a while.
You ever seen those memes where like they open a dam for the first time in a while and it's all mud?
Ah, yes.
And then after a while it's just water pushing out.
Yes,
yeah.
So
yes,
it was
yes.
Like so like your shit was like it was wet and like liquidy, it wasn't solid.
Yeah.
I think that means you need to eat more fiber.
Yeah, I think that's what.
I'm just kidding.
Well, that's the thing. Actually, I am taking fiber. This is the thing. It's like a husk, like a husk powder, and I drink it with water.
Yeah.
Hey, John, you're joining the lobby, right?
Yes. Where is everybody?
We're all in.
Hey, give me a sec. Give me like 1 minute. Count it down.
Okay, starting. Right now,
I can't find the name with the mud one, but
I know what you're talking about. My like,
yeah.
Oh, let me find it. I sent too many TikTok videos to my brother.
my mini air purifier showed up today. I'm happy. Because now I can finally 3D print without smelling fumes. Man, these are small though.
Yes, I found it. Matt, I'm gonna you don't have TikTok.
No, I don't.
Yeah, is that iFunny?
It's been a minute, John. I'm starting it.
Yes? Okay. Start it.
No, I don't know.
Oh.
God, I can just imagine. That's disgusting.
What?
Like the whole damn thing and Matt's butt.
Why? Okay, can we move on from Matt's bowels?
What do you think about his bowels? What the fuck? What do you have to say about his bowels? Hey, bro, John. Who is declining, bro? Oh, fuck.
No, Matt didn't accept.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, sorry.
I didn't. Oh, I guess I did it last minute.
Hey, John, check the TikTok I just sent you.
John, you didn't accept.
Bro, I'll tab.
Can we just play? I don't care about winning anymore. I just want to play. The
rivers will run red. Somebody
take this away.
Take me away.
Oh my God, nobody has reroll. I don't have rerolls.
I mean, I used it all that first round.
Oh man, can we FF?
Why?
Dodge.
I don't know.
Can you not play Valorant?
You don't have any AD.
No, I'm fine.
You don't have any AD.
What runes do I use? Anybody know?
Not a clue.
Okay.
You can use,
No, wait. I got it. Do what you want.
I thought you had it.
Grass of the Undying, you can use,
Grass of the Undying, okay.
Electrocutes.
Electrocute, never mind.
Arcane Comet.
I'm gonna do Resolve Secondary, so...
Okay.
I don't know what...
Oh, wait, let me get my... 30...
Okay, there we go. I'm running two programs at the same time. Give me a sec. Running League in 2K right now. One sec.
It's okay. You have a good PC.
Who knows? I don't. I'm not sure. Dang it.
Ash, Kane, Rilly, or Mumu Zera. GG's.
Poke. Need more push tokens.
Why do they get all the Poke champions that we get?
I'm just gonna rush in every time and then just use my passive to burn him down. So if I ever go in, don't mind me. Follow up if you can clean up, but yeah.
Alright, we got everyone AFK. We got this, fine. 2v5.
Right.
Oh, God, no!
I see that. Ash is E! She knows!
Oh, shit, we're losing now.
Fine.
It's okay, I'm damaging them down. See, look.
Oh, fuck. If you hear
me sound the horn. And what's his name?
Everyone is actually AFK. John!
Alright, I'm on my
damn it!
No, you can be AFK, it's fine, dude. You don't need
no.
We're gonna win without you, watch.
No, I'm buying my items. Take it easy, kids. I'm here, I'm here.
I didn't mean to hit any of that, but I did a lot of
damage. Oh, they have a fucking, oh, we do. Horn. Watch this shit. He actually... She flashed? What a fucking little bitch.
Yeah, she flashed.
Of course,
I haven't played Vladimir in a while. You're such a little bitch.
Jesus.
Like, you actually, like... Nice.
We outpoke him, technically, I think, so just...
I guess, yeah.
Play
yeah.
smart.
Yeah, come on, stay in here, come on. You fucking... Oh, I can't move.
Get him. Nice, good job. Flying.
Oh! What the fuck?
Where's that other guy? Is he not in here?
He's right here.
No. I saw Kane, I think. Thank you, both.
Oh, like what happened to him? Yeah, I don't know what happened to him.
I'm gonna wait for this.
An enemy has been slain. Wait for what?
I pinged it.
Enemy has been slain. Oh, you're insane! You're god! An ally
has been slain. I'm dead.
Oh, I'm dead because of you.
Oh, you're god! Oh, what the fuck, dude? Okay, wait. Klein?
I told you I'm playing Rush!
Oh. Okay, but there was a zillion in the bush, he just went past you.
The zillion? Wait, what?
Oh, no, zillion, this guy, Xerath.
I don't know, I was going for the others because they're low.
Oh, okay. I'm old, it's coming up.
I'm angry. Oh, okay. No, that's not fucking smart of me.
Go! Okay, never mind. Oh, that's not good. Feature clarity.
Getting this.
Yeah. You missed?
It's a blue cane.
Yeah, that damn.
I'm dead. There you go. Oh, no burn.
Come on, Matt. Yeah, pick his ass.
Nice.
Pick his ass. Yeah, thank you, Matt.
You're welcome.
Run, Matt, run!
Run!
Ow!
He flashed!
Oh, she wasted ult though.
She did. Go for it.
Nice damage.
Nice. And go in, bitch. Oh my god.
Billion.
He's fine, he's fine.
He has Everfrost? Why do you have Everfrost?
I don't know.
Everfrost is nuts.
Hey, wait.
He's gonna ult. Yep.
Yep.
You got that? You got that?
I don't. I don't. Okay. Wait. Okay, come back.
Focus tower.
Nice. Okay,
that's fine. Nice.
You got it? Was it worth it? Yes. Halfway on tower, focus tower. I can't.
Nah, it wasn't worth it.
Fucking piece of shit.
I'm fucking dead. I was so aggressive.
Oh, get him! He's on you guys!
Why are you guys focusing me? Leave me alone!
Yeah, bro, what a fucking peon. Yeah, stop chasing the Vel'Koz, bro. Y'all tripping. There it is.
I wasted my ult accidentally.
Yeah, you did.
Oops.
Fine, I still have
mine. I saw it too. I witnessed it. Of course. Just focus
tower, on tower, tower, tower!
I can't. Oh. Okay, never mind.
I tried.
Oh man. Damn. Good try. Good try. Watch out, Klein, run! Yeah, get her, get her, get her! Yeah, yeah, burn her ass, burn her ass! Fucking wreck, dude. What a fucking little bitch. Come here, hold on.
Nice damage!
Hey!
Ash?
Thank you. Focus Ash.
Prove your word. An enemy has been slain.
Soon all. For freedom! Ooh. 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 The regen. The regen.
Dude, she's so annoying. What the fuck? Wait.
I was gonna ult in, but I fucked up my whole thing.
Alright, I need to get this anti-heals.
You bitch.
Yeah.
I Are we even playing this all night? I don't know.
No, I'm playing 2K later.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What the?
Wow, he flashed me.
Get Ash and Kane.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Ash.
I'm trying, I can't reach her. And Kane killed me.
Help me! No one's helping!
Bruh, I died.
That's healing because of stun and everything. Two bombs.
Cooldowns, man, it's cooldowns. Oh, let's go. Can you give him a rose?
Wanna give him a rose?
No, Morello.
Yeah, I'm getting that knife.
Okay. I'm working on mine. Oh, what the?
Get your rat infested clothes off me. Remember?
I guard this place, lest the watchers return.
Damn. Okay.
Oh.
Fucking idiot.
Did you guys get that?
I'm too slow.
Oh, nice. I got my W, bro. Oh, nice. Come on, Clive. Nice. His heals.
KKK.
Yeah, I'm playing it safe. I'm playing it back.
Just wait, see. Just come to you. Oh,
fucking Zera.
Yeah. Run to me.
No.
No. Blitz technique?
Yeah,
basically.
I can probably get this. Actually, no, it's. Okay, never mind.
You're using the Ash. You're using your pull way too early.
Yeah, I should probably save it. But it's like. Every other skill is just on cooldown, you know? McHugh is only three seconds. Need more.
Might as well just go in. It's fine.
Yeah. Let me wait till I get Snowball.
Is there a flash and barrier?
Oh no, you're on the way. He's coming for the bridge. Oh wow, why is he targeting you?
Because I'm like, I do more damage.
Oh, yeah, she got him. Oh.
Watch you flash.
Kick her out.
Nice.
Yep. I could have bottled her. I was just so scared.
Oh, man.
Shut down.
I'm trying to get the turret.
Just aim tower.
Aim tower, yeah.
Okay, and Kane.
Yeah.
Kane's on Zillion.
Nice.
Zerath? Zerath.
Oh yeah. I'm dead. Alright.
Matt, run.
Just do as much damage as you can.
Yeah, just do it to Zerath though. Oh, nice.
Nice kill, dude.
You got the burn.
Do I have it? I'm stunned for days. I'm actually stunned for days.
That was crazy, bro. That was crazy.
That Ash ult, the Moomoo ult. Yeah, you got Permastun.
Yeah, Permastun. That's fine, that's fine.
4.52 seconds.
Yeah.
I'm an eyeball.
Alright. I'm on the way, Good ass, good ass.
Thank you.
Nice, Dennis. You're really good with Vel'Koz.
Yeah, I used to play him a lot. Like, a lot. Like,
did you main him?
Yeah.
Oh, you did? Okay.
When League of Legends, before they took out the rune stuff, like protection and stuff, I used to play like tank Kha'Zix, tank a lot of shit, and then Vel'Koz was one of the main champions I actually like.
Nice, dude.
And they haven't changed him whatsoever. Like, his kid's always been the same. I have minions.
Use for days.
And hit.
Yeah.
Focus
on him. Yeah. Oh, Ash is here, so what's wrong?
Nice.
Fucking bitch.
Okay. Yeah, she's hella annoying. All right, I have burning embrace. I'm just gonna shadow.
Yeah. Okay, I'll wait.
Yeah, just wait. She is fucking annoying.
The bitch that starts with an I.
Yeah. Irelia.
No, I mean like the way that Dennis said, bitch starts with an I.
Yeah. I need burning shadow flame.
Shadow flame?
Yeah.
No. Don't get shadow flame. The heck? Get more life.
More life? Life steal?
No, like just the HP.
HP? Okay. Warmog. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's fucking this shit.
Get him off of me, get him off! Oh, okay, that's yeah. That. Towers.
Yeah, I know. We got towers. I fucking hate Irelia, holy. I really want to use Leandre's, but like, I need this.
I mean, you can.
Did I go Leandre's?
You can, but like, that item is very helpful for mobility wise.
I know, that's what I'm saying, like, I need it for mobile.
But if you need to burn things, then yeah, you'll do Leandre's.
I think he would hurt a lot more.
Or you can go with Frozen Gauntlet. Iceborne Gauntlet.
Oh, Iceborne Gauntlet?
Yeah, because then you'll get more HP. That HP will revert to AP. That AP will... Yeah.
I'll buy it and then... I'll sell those and then buy it.
I was thinking of doing that myself. Like,
oh, I can't. Bro, dude, Irelia is a freaking piece of shit.
She's low. Did we all lose
it? Oh, the arrow.
Just one Q, dude.
Yeah.
Did you get her?
Good try.
No.
Actually, I need...
I can't do anything if that...
Nice!
Oh, dude, you're insane. Okay, I'm gonna sell it, cause I need damage. Which means I'm gonna get armor.
I need someone to peel for me, and since Klein is going in, Matt's going in, I need the Zillion to peel, but he's in there as well.
Yeah, he is.
And you're also in there, and I get fucked over by the stupid...
I'll stay behind you. I'll stay behind you.
I get fucked by the Amumu.
Yeah. Wait, what's going on? Why are we engaging? I'm not... Shut
down. Yeah. Threw a lot.
Hey, that was a throw. That was a...
Okay,
Yeah, that's game. Holy shit. Wait. Yeah, that's game.
What happened?
What the hell, dude?
I was literally like in the shop. Just like, came back from hell.
I was literally in the shop and I heard somebody die.
Matt and Zillion went off into the front and then somehow got caught and then I got caught with them.
I was gonna say I actually tried being the pro.
You were in the front. I'm not saying, well, I can't say you got caught, but you were in the front.
No. I did get caught, but I was free in the pro. That's why I was up there.
Okay.
Ooh, so... well,
I lost because of the pro. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'll be back later.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, man.
I still give it to Matt, though. Matt did some good plays. We just didn't have... our team wasn't really balanced for, like, damage-wise. We had AP. We had a whole bunch of AP.
I mean, we could have won. That was tough though. We didn't really have a team fight too.
Yeah, we didn't win any of those team fights. It was really hard.
No, I'm saying like we never fought like 5v5.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm done. I'm not playing anymore. Stick with 2K.
I'm thinking about getting Gary's mod.
You should do it.
You should. Matt has it. I have it. Klein has it. We could do like fucking prop line. Holy shit. I miss playing that. I haven't played that since fucking like years, dude.
Because it's not that expensive, so.
Yeah.
So can I just play prop hunt?
There's a lot of modes though besides prop. There's like hide and seek. There's a lot.
Yeah, there's so like many modes.
Sandbox. We could fuck around in sandbox.
There's like a I'm not gonna say Among Us, but like it's like a like you need to find out who the killer is and.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. It's pretty fun.
I don't know.
Tonight we hunt.
Now hear the silence of annihilation.
How about a magic trick?
Let's go. Let's go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh my god, our team is so annoying.
Oh shit, yo, they changed the skin for Master Yi. It looks a lot nicer.
They're all like level 6, 5, 6, 7.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay, and our team.
This is gonna be tough.
Our team is literally consists of level 30s.
Oh, 30s?
Yeah, one of them was like level 31, someone's like 50 something, the other one's like, yeah, it's pretty low, they're all low levels.
Should I go AP or? Well, yeah, I guess I'm gonna go AP.
You can. No one's gonna stop you.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Let's go, 2022.
Oh, I got hit by a rock.
But how?
To Leo. Pull!
Do we count you?
See, that's all you had to do, Nautilus. Okay, Nautilus, you're... This Master Yi's stupid. He still took tower shots. Okay. This will be fun. Have fun storming the bridge. One flawless.
Okay.
Nautilus, pull. Nautilus. Oh my god. Nautilus! Pull.
Is not available. What the fuck?
Nice you. That was a nice view. It was very clean.
That was like kinda accidental, but kinda not. Cause like I knew I wanted to queue, but then like he just so happened to be there, so.
Get judged. This Nautilus is funny. I'm scared, man.
Nice.
I'm dead. Get away from me. Alright, you ready to trick him? Use your ult. Use your ult, I go in. Nice, you wasted a roll. Okay, let's
that's his own fault. I don't know what happened right there.
You wanna go to the next one?
Yeah.
Come on, Nautilus. Nice.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Forgot. Motherfucking piece of shit. I can't get a win.
Yeah, I mean, there's not much I can do. Unfortunate.
I just can't get a win, man. I'm on a huge losing streak. Let's go.
Yeah.
Where'd everybody go?
Matt went to go eat. John is playing 2K, I think.
Oh. Oh, your name's not Squidward anymore.
No, I've disowned the Squidward family.
Why? Why would you do this?
Because we have lost every single game in League today.
Jesus Christ.
He's not wrong, we have.
God damn. Well, the last game I just played now, I did very good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, 25-15.
Let's go.
Compared to 26-15.
Let's go.
Dude, it was insane because we, let me see the timeline here. We won the first game, but then we lost three. Then we won three, then we lost five. And then it was basically, we had a score of four, and me had a score of eight, but then we won the next seven games in a row.
Nice, let's go.
So we went from 4-8 to like 12-8, and then, no, like 11-8, or 10-8, and then boom, we just won the rest.
Nice.
It was crazy. Our team made a major comeback.
Y'all are just playing duo, y'all two?
Yeah, do you want to join us?
I'm actually down. I just started playing. I just queued though, so.
In what? In League?
Let me play one more, then I'll switch over.
One more.
Like 30 minutes. By 6:30, I'll be done.
6:30. What the fuck?
Is that too late?
What? Oh, like there's mod?
Let me check. I don't think I do. No, I do not. I think I played it as a game share thing with George at one point, but no, I don't pass that.
Are y'all playing ranked or y'all are playing unrated?
Oh, we were playing unrated just now. Yeah.
Because I am definitely still a noob. Like, I do not know how to play Valorant. Oh, I just watch it. So.
Oh, yes. Look. I got my rank yesterday at 3:42 in the morning.
Yeah.
And I am Iron 3.
You are not Iron 3. What?
I'm Iron 3.
No
baby.
Way.
I'm not Parchment 4 anymore. Let's go.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
At least we're almost to bronze.
I'm actually. Oh, there was a game earlier. We did really good. It was. I played two games earlier and I was going ham, but then the other team surrendered, so I got really sad because I did 10-2 that game. Like, I was just doing really good. I felt it. And then the other team surrendered and I was like, man. Ruined the savoriness.
The savoriness. It's not satisfying if
Yeah. I was 10-2. I was popping them, man. That's popping.
As you should, King.
I got the whole next week off. I'm happy.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, because I'm supposed to use all my vacation hours, and I was like, fuck it. I'll just, before like the end of January, before it like resets or some shit, which is really retarded. So I was like, fuck it, I'm using all of it. And yeah, I'm free the next like week. Doing nothing.
Nice.
Well, doing stuff, but yeah.
But yeah, I'm down. Let me just finish this game and then I'll switch over.
Yeah, take your time, man. I'll probably try to get some dinner, so as soon as you come back, we can play some Spike Rush or Deathmatch. That way, you get an idea of how.
Yeah.
I got hit. Get over, fat ass.
Ouch, they traded.
Yeah, but our Caitlyn's dead now. One kill.
Oh, wow, one kill. So is their Jhin.
Oh, I liked.
My team is not here.
I'm sorry. I don't hurt yet, so. Oh, that he's so dead. Why do we always keep trading?
What are you doing, huh?
Why are you like, why are you up there, dude? I hate Twitch. I'm sorry, leave me alone. Enemy double kill.
Let me eat him. Oh, okay.
You minion.
I didn't even notice we have a Jinx.
Honestly, same.
I was when she ulted, that was the first time I noticed. Come on now.
Get away from each other.
God, it's so much like AoE.
Twitch flash.
Okay.
Oh.
5 seconds for this.
Next to this,
it's fucking lies dealing, dude.
Yep. After my death, I won't go to get Oblivion Orb.
Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll get it now. I'll just get Oblivion Orb now, and then I'll save everything for Death Cap.
I'm gonna want that back.
Everyone.
Hey, Jarmed.
Hey.
Oh, hello, everybody.
Oh. What's everyone up to tonight?
Me and Corey.
Drugs.
Drugs.
Go back onto Valorant.
And then you're going on Valorant, you said?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, you want to play too, Dennis?
No, I uninstalled that thing.
Oh, okay.
Come on, Dennis.
No, that's too much.
Come on, Dennis.
It's too much finger play. I can't.
Too much finger play.
Click the mouse just as much.
No, with my left hand. Low work.
You lazy schmutt.
No, it hurts my hand.
Dude, I cannot get a kill with my ult. Like,
who are you? Oh, Chugga?
They're always so far away. Like, I just have to eat minions. There's nothing I can do.
Did you work on your character sheet at all, Qua?
No, I haven't had time to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Perhaps sometime next week if I'm lucky.
Nice!
Get away from each other!
Why did Jinx... She toggled her Q off. Weird.
I don't know. Or ran out of mana?
No, she had full mana.
I think because of the attack speed.
I mean, if that was a reason, that's a stupid reason, because...
I don't know, dude. Have so much movement.
Yeah. And Jin's range is so far, I can't get to him. God, this game.
But are you guys winning though?
No. Well, no, we're not. We're not winning.
Oh, wow, you first shot. Wow. Now we're losing.
Yeah, now we're losing.
I can see my death tap and I should be able to do more damage. I can't do anything since they're that, you know, fast.
Yeah.
Okay, that worked, I guess.
Finally, I got a champion kill. Dude, fight! Why are we... Oh my god, what the fuck?
He guessed it again. Wow, that shit hurts.
Fucking idiots, bro. What the? Like, I don't understand. Okay, I don't understand. We got the stun on. Who was it? The Twitch? Or the Grays? And then. And then we got the kill, but then. And then I went in, but then nobody went in with me.
Well, for some reason, I got stuck. So don't get me wrong. Like, I couldn't move. I literally couldn't move.
It's not good. It's not good. Oh, these are French people?
How's this French lobby? What? I'm pretty sure we're in the American server.
Did y'all win? What's the score?
38-33.
Jesus.
Yeah. Go.
I missed. He literally E'd backwards just so that he.
I'm about to die. Yep.
Why are we focusing on the same?
It worked. Oh god, it worked.
What are you playing, John?
Torrent, I pirated it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn, this Jin hurts.
He does. Okay, that works too.
Can they push, please? Push. Okay, four down.
I'm gonna get some more.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh my, yo, so like, I could choose which college to go to. Texas Tech is in here.
What the hell? Really?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
That's crazy. UCLA. That's the only two I recognize, Texas Tech and UCLA. I'm going to Texas Tech.
How late are you going to be on for a climb?
I could be on late today.
Okay.
I have nothing to do, yeah.
Do you guys want to play maybe some sort of party game after Valorant? You done with Valorant?
Yeah. I'm done.
So we got like quite a few. We could do like Galactic Phone or some Jackbox or something.
Yeah, I'm down.
Pomo Party. I'm joking.
Oh, Pomo Party! Let's run it!
That one.
I need some competition in Pummel Party. Tired of winning it all the time.
Oh, I'm just kidding. I was watching Mr. Beast do like some Pummel Party, and they did one. They did it between them where you can't jump at all, and you have to try and win.
Can't jump.
What yeah, and they like you can't like hop, like jump. In Pummel Party. Is that the game I'm thinking of? Is that the one where there's like 60 people and they have to run to the end? Or is that something else? Sorry.
I think you're thinking of something else.
Oh, something else.
Oh, okay. What's Pummel Party then?
It's like a Mario Party.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I can't. I don't do any damage to him. Because of Chrono's Shattered. God damn it.
Oh yeah, that's not what I'm thinking of. Okay, I'll figure it out eventually. Oh, it's Fall Guys I was thinking of. That's what it was.
Fall Guys.
But yeah, they did. Yeah, Mr. Beast did the Fall Guys.
Are you
one
serious? They played that game without jumping?
Yeah, they couldn't jump. And I think they got, like, I can't remember if they won or they could, but they
nice,
got far.
Dennis.
It was pretty cool.
The most kills. Man, I'm full build. Let's fucking go. That more Kaiser's hurt.
Yeah, if I can get to him, I can ult him. Oh. She's doing damage. God damn it. Jin flashed.
I did literally half his HP.
Nice. Oh, good. Nice try.
there's no escape from that.
Yeah, there wasn't.
Like the only person I can, I like the only person.
There's
I can
no hear. Way we lost this fight.
I don't know. I think if you rush your warm, as soon as you get warmogged, I think it's gonna be game. In my opinion. Wait, why do you have Force of Nature?
Or the brand.
Oh yeah, we have to have a brand.
So let's just let Lilia poke her down. That's huge, huge. Huge.
This bitch, please, thank you. Focus on minions, focus on minions, focus on minions. Nice. My W does 15,000 or 1500. Holy shit. My Q almost does 1000. I'll be in the bush.
Shit.
They might check it. Or just kidding, they're clearing ways. We just need a stun on one person and then we can push up. Or I think they might just be plugging them down.
Let's go,
come back.
Aw, oh, dang.
Okay, I have my war mugs. I'm at full build now.
Team has destroyed a turret.
Let's go, end it!
End it, end it.
Let's... go! Oh,
finally!
Why is this Jinx talking shit?
I don't fucking know, man.
Let's go, Dennis.
Fucking finally, man.
There's no way I did as much damage as this Caitlyn.
That's sad. That's fucking sad. Are you serious?
I did 23, she did 24. We honestly should not have won this. But you came in clutch, dude. Alright, I'm switching over to Velo.
Okay, have fun. I'm done with League of Legends.
Same. I think I've got my fix for like the weekend, actually.
Oh my god. Yo,
what for the week?
So much.
I'll be right back and use the restroom.
Win for the week.
I'll be in the restroom. I'll be right back.
Yep.
All right, cool. I just got an update and then I'll be good to go.
Oh my.
You know, I actually have 2K18 or 19 on my Switch, I think.
Oh shit, for real?
Yeah, because I it was like on sale for like a dollar, so I just I said like
yeah, it was bad. Too bad, that's why. I haven't tried it, but I'll try 20 and 22 right now. Oh, I heard the old ones are pretty good, but I don't know. I'll make my character. He's 7'1".
Right.
Yeah. If that was me, if I was 7'1". Hmm. 248 pounds. Can we wingspan of 94? Huge wingspan. Should I put more boxed out? How do I secure more boards? Thank you.